yesterday.
As everything, there are risks, but it's relative risk, and the risk of immunization is nothing compared of the risk to let illness develop. So really, I think we should say again and again and again that the most, the best success of health are linked to immunization. And it would be dramatic today when we have the tools that we do not get the most of these tools. So this immunization week is to remind that we need to continue immunizing. That is not an old-fashioned way of protecting health, but a very modern one. And that we hope that all the those who have a role to play in that, the governments, the health professional, and in a way this each citizen will take part in this. We don't do many public events in WHO, but this one we are very attached to it. The third time, we have 33 countries, and I would like to end by saying a word to our patron from Princess Mary of Denmark. When a young mother like you, I don't know if you wanted to speak of the mother of two future and present royalty in a country, but it's very important for us to have you as our patron, because when I talk, people feel that I am just an expert and that I'm not in direct relation with reality. When you speak, they feel that the mother is speaking and she cannot have a biased agenda. So I would like to thank you a lot to have accepted to inaugurate this week with us.